Okay, let's see what we got going on over here. Okay, we got the grill masters over here, huh? What's going on, big dog?
You on YouTube, bro?
Oh, man, you gonna be live on the YouTube, man. What's going on, huh? Right. You on the grill? Okay, that's how they getting down on the fourth or the third, man. We celebrate the third around here, not the fourth.
Sign on to your channel, bro.
Okay, man, you're gonna have to sign a waiver, though. We get you taken care of later, man.
No, I gotta get paid.
We get you taken care of later, man. That's what's
up.
You get taken care of. You feel me? If y'all want y'all face blurred out, we do all that. You know what I mean? You can put a blur on your face and all that. Okay, let's see what they got going on right here, man. We got the chicken, some ribs on there. We got my auntie over there. They over there chilling. We get on them later.
We got
stuff,
the fan,
man. Man, we got microphone, all that, man. You feel me?
That's a handle?
Yeah, man. See, when you're in the selfie mode, you like this. You feel me? So they think they got it.
Come out and just have y'all come out.
Man, what you got going on? You about to wrap that in foil?
I'm about to wrap this up in foil and let it finish cooking on the grill.
So what's the difference of cooking it like that?
It's going to overcook and it's going to be, you know, dried out. I don't want it to be
okay,
like
okay, you want to keep the juice going.
I
want
to keep the juices and keep it nice
okay,
and
that's what's up.
Moist. Keep it nice and moist, man.
After you cut him, you should talk to Reds about what's happening and what he thinks about that.
Yeah, go back.
So, y'all, so what you think about what he's doing right there? You feel me, OG? What's up?
He got a whole bunch of charcoal in there. Ain't a whole bunch of charcoal out there.
You thinking that? You ain't never seen that foil trick like that? He trying to get him to fall off the bone right there. That's what he thinking he gonna do.
He should have rubbed some mustard on it then.
Oh, he do the mustard. I seen him do the mustard before.
On this one.
You gotta put some rub on it, do all that.
He do the mustard. I don't know, man. Like, you know me, man. They call me Reezy the Chef.
Y'all that 2-3 generations.
Reezy the Chef.
I don't know.
That's you know. That's good if you like, if you smoking or something, though. But.
See how it's dried out? Hold on,
let's see.
That's
gonna
stop that.
Hold on, I
got it. Hold on,
man. Why you
there, really? See, he don't know anything.
Oh, he said that look like beef jerky, though.
That's what I'm doing now, right now. I'm gonna stop that jerky from popping off.
He said that look like jerky, man.
It's tough around the edge.
Yeah, man, it's a nice day out here, man. We got the big slide over there. Nice windy blowing out here. We're gonna come back in a minute, man. I'm gonna check on their meeting in about 30 minutes. We're gonna see what it's doing. Stay tuned, man. Man, that's hashtag Reezy the Chef. You know, I'm shooting on site. Make sure you go subscribe to that. And the podcast, the JFE podcast, just for entertainment, man. Spotify, Google Play, Apple Music, everywhere. You feel me? It's one of my co-hosts right here. You feel me? When y'all see it, y'all hear him on the podcast.
Yeah, man. Cutty No Filter, man. You know what I'm saying? The one and only, man.
What you got up for tonight, man? You got any topics
tonight,
for tonight?
Man, we got a wonderful show for y'all tonight,
about,
man. Tonight is going to be a good show. Tune in. You know what I'm saying? JFE. We're going to come through with all the hits. You know, we're going to come through with all the current events.
Hey, I got a question for you. What kind of glasses is those, though?
Hey, these is Tom Ford's. We're going to keep that over there. Sponsor, man. Y'all stay tuned. We got Houston. We got a problem, Houston.
Throw some water on there. Get that water.
Oh man.
There we go. To the rescue, man.
Hey, I don't get no cameo on that.
He said it today, Uncle Dave. Oh, hold on, man. He look like he has Benihana's now.
He's got to get a warning, man.
He look
like
he's
a
bocce
chef now.
I need to put this chicken over here.
Hey, bro, my fro off.
We got some technical difficulties, man. I don't know about that, Uncle Red. What's up, man?
Hey, what happened?
So right now we had a technical difficulty. But I think they got it under control, man. That was a close one though. If that meat ain't done, it's done now though. If it wasn't done already, it's done.
You saying make it fall off the bone. You're like, okay, make it rain.
We got the younger generation and we got the OGs over here, man.
150 degrees
degrees. It's
gonna
fall off. You've been there for 2 hours.
Get that old footage right.
We got the OGs and we got the young G's. They having a trying to figure out.
Get that old footage.
So what you say, Uncle Steve? What
it
happened?
Ain't even barbecue that don't fall off the bone.
Okay, so when we see that come out the foil, man, it's gonna be tender.
It's gonna be tenderoni.
Tender, right? What you think?
That's why I hear shrimp cookers like that. I couldn't even take it out to warm it up because it was falling off the bone.
Okay. So you got like something in there, something special in there right there.
Oh, it's mostly ribs and chicken and stuff that fell off the bone.
Okay.
I couldn't. Yeah. That's juicy.
Fell off the bone.
Now look at that juicy meat. See, it's chicken in there.
Was that boiled first or no? It looked like it was. Okay.
No. Cliff, come on now.
All due respect.
No.
All due respect.
Real deal barbecue. We don't boil.
Okay, that's what I'm talking about. They ain't doing no boiling around here, man. We coming straight to the grill. That's it, man.
Clifford.
Slow cook. R.I.P.
That's
Cliff, man. You feel me?
So, much love for Cliff.
Okay, we're going to see what his
ribs are. This is my technique. I took over, man. So now
he got Cliff right now. He took over. He said he got it going on.
This is my technique.
I'm worried about this chicken right here, man. Okay, what y'all think about this chicken? What time is it? Let me get a time. What time is it right now? All
right.
What time you got? What time is it, though? Somebody give me a time first.
It's 3:30.
All right, I'm going to ask you first. Cooking like this, when do you think that chicken going to be ready? What time? What you thinking?
Well, I haven't been monitoring the chicken, but now that you ask me that,
I think it was about 20 minutes to be ready. You see, when that skin start to peel up from the bottom.
But that's happening only because we're using foil, because we're outside.
That's why
I
said put slits in it.
Yeah, that would have helped.
Yeah,
I thought you were going to do that.
I mean, y'all.
I said, yeah, you want to do it, do it. Didn't I say that?
You said that.
Right, we got John Brooks over here, man. You feel me? What's going on with John, man?
You know, grabbing big dog.
We got a high-tech conversation going too high.
Hold on, man. Let me just come through here and see, man. I don't mean to interrupt y'all conversation. He got some food going. What's been going on, John? I know what you got up, man. You ain't dropped no albums or nothing? I know you got the merch going. What's up?
Yeah, working on the merch. Official John Brooks. My son wearing a shirt right there. Album coming, man. Artist Jay Voice, look out for him. Yeah,
it's right here. Okay, that's what's up, man. Y'all make sure y'all go. Shout out your Instagram, though, so they can go find
official
you,
Official John Brooks.
Okay, official John Brooks the IG, man. He everywhere, YouTube, all that. I'm going to let him finish eating. Let them have their conversation. Hey, yo, meet Big Dog, though. You left them with the grill over there?
Yeah, I left him.
All right, man. I'm going to see what they got going on, though.
He's not
going
to let her. She went up to 4. Come on, Ricky, you do it. Yeah, Ricky, do it. Watch Ricky. Watch Ricky.
How do I play this? What you got going on right now?
Oh, yeah, he's Ricky.
I'm gonna do four.
Four.
You can't even go to
4?
Girl.
Let's see what
we
got going on here. What
did you
go
to?
What is it? What do I do?
I'm going to do it. I was trying to do it, and they was like,
it's on 4.
Don't push it at all.
It's not on 4.
So don't push it?
Yeah,
you gotta wait to.
Are you taping yourself? Okay.
Oh! Oh, damn.
You on camera, Ricky.
Hey, they got me, though. They got me. What is this game called? What is this?
It's called electric chair.
Oh, man. What? Man, that's cold-blooded, man.
It's called electric chair.
They got me with the
What's going on,
they
man?
Got me with the electric chair
too.
Over there, man. You got the...
Jason, come on. Let's get him on the electric chair. Come on, Jason. Let Jason do it. Come sit down.
Cheryl, I went to 4.
Oh, I did too.
So Cheryl, can you play? Can you play 4 players now? This is Cheryl. Ricky,
they said one ain't working.
They tricked me.
One's not working.
All 3 of them.
I got tricked.
All 4. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Here's the game. So Janae's gonna show him how you do it.
I wanna go one more.
All right.
So tell me, what do I gotta do?
So when the music stops,
how do I get this out of here? Pull it out.
Yeah, when the music stops, you gotta press the.
Okay, I gotta be listening.
Start it over.
The last one gonna get it.
Okay, when the music stops. What is it on? One or two or three?
It's and then
one.
I hold it down, right?
It's on four.
It's
when
on
the
one.
Music stops.
When the music stops. Hold it down?
Yeah. And then whoever is last.
Oh,
Jason! Got it!
Yeah. Let's go! All right, let's go again.
Let's
Jason,
go.
You lost that one, Jason.
Now, you know, this game was created by somebody in San Quentin.
Wait, you gotta
okay, out. So wait, now Jason is out. Now we go up to two. Now we go up to two. Now we go up to two.
Come on, let's go. You out?
Go play. Okay. Now we go up to
what
two.
Going, man? You got the man
are you turning the power up? The
man
up.
No, yeah, just because Jason's out. So Jason,
you put it on three people now.
It's
okay.
On two. No, it's on. No,
is it a power?
It's the powers.
Oh, you can.
The powers from one to two now.
All
right. It's a little stronger.
Cheryl
went to four. Cheryl went to four.
She went to four. You got at least go to four.
I'm just
is that two?
No, he only did one.
Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta hear it. Hold on, I can't hear. Nobody got it?
What
happened? Oh, man. What the?
Man, what did I get? You were supposed to do that.
Oh, that was all. I'm out of here, man.
What happened? No, come on. You still in, Ricky.
I got shocked. Oh, man. There you go. You already played yet? You play? Come on, let's go, man.
It's very shocking.
Let's go. All right, I got another one. We got another victim.
Oh, man.
No, let's go, man.
You pushed it too early. No, we must have all did it at the same time. Separate row, you pushed it too early. And then shoot it. All right. Jason, get up. David's going
to wash my hands. Let me wash my hands.
All right,
let's get it. Let's get it.
Let's go. All right, here we go. I just got to say this. Every time somebody, Cheryl went up to the fourth level. That's all I got to say.
Let's go.
I'm impressed.
Okay,
I'm
what
impressed.
Is it now? We're going to start on one?
No.
We starting on one?
No. Okay, I'll try it.
Janelle, we starting on one?
Let's go, man.
Are we starting on one?
Wait a minute. You can't have two.
We starting on one.
We got my Auntie Kim over
we
here.
We starting on one.
My Auntie Cheryl, my Uncle Dave out here. Let's go.
We starting on one.
They starting on one.
So
let's
when the music
go.
Stops.
So you know how to play, right?
When the music
no,
stops,
don't
right?
Okay, let's give them the rules
yeah,
first.
Yeah, give them the rules, Janelle. Okay.
Once, oh, she can
oh,
give
go
me
ahead.
Good.
You can do it.
Let her
do
it. She know more than me. Go ahead. Let her do it. Janelle, get it.
Speak up loud.
So when the music, it stops, you got to press the button.
That's it. And that's all you got to do.
And that, and then you win.
Yeah, you win. Just hold
but
the button
you,
down when
the
music
stops.
If not,
if you feel
if
the shock,
you get shocked.
No, you don't get shocked.
If you hit it last,
wait a minute.
Don't say nothing.
I'm having contradictory issues.
Okay. So listen, when the music stops, just hold the button down. Don't worry about nothing else. That's all you got to know.
Okay, but she says if you're the last one, you get shocked.
Maybe shock. I think something like that, but we
are you so being honest?
Yeah, yeah, that's what happened.
This is your podcast.
So you gotta go.
Yeah,
this is my,
right
this is my first
you,
time to
reflect. My first time
you need to
this
react.
This is your very first time.
It's called
right.
Reaction.
David, just man up, David.
Can
hold
we
on,
do
just
it?
Man up.
Sure, wait. She went up to four levels though.
Where are you going? I'll be
right there.
She getting cold feet. I think she getting cold
you know
feet, guys.
I'm gonna cut for now.
She getting all. We ain't cutting. All right, so they getting cold feet right now.
You video wife. Everything, huh?
No, I'm a
wife. Huh? I really am. Put this inside.
They
there.
Ready, huh?
So we're gonna keep, we're gonna see.
I gotta go
hold on, no, wait. Okay. We
ready. Let me go get
oh, man, he got cold feet too. We got us another one.
Shut up.
So look, we're gonna come back, man. We're gonna come back. Y'all stay tuned. I'm gonna get them back.
Turn it up though.
Okay, man.
See what this rib talking about. So,
you
know, they call me Chef Reezy. You can go follow my IG, Reezy the Chef.
In the place to
you know
be.
What I mean? So, I didn't cook these ribs, but I'm gonna check these out. These is these look like either these are spare ribs. This is pork spare ribs.
I see you, I see
these not. I can look and tell they's not baby back ribs. Looks pretty good. So
you want some sauce
no
on
sauce on here.
No sauce.
Ribs, you really shouldn't need sauce when you're eating barbecue, but sauce just put an extra on it. So let's see.
Okay, you bit right through it.
Mm-hmm. I like that. You see through the bone. It's
the
coming,
bone.
It's full. It's a nice pull to it. You know what I mean? It's not. Some people like they're falling off the bone where your meat just like.
Taste the seasoning on
there. When I eat ribs, like some people. Want pulled pork ribs. I don't want pulled pork ribs where it's just like, you know what I mean? This is a good pork.
Okay, so.
We could take some sauce though.
Take some sauce?
Those are not bad. We're going, when yours coming off?
Mine should be off in about another 5 minutes, right. Man. We're going to start putting them on.
So these is Uncle Red's ribs. I get these out of 1 to 10. 7.5 maybe.
All right.
That's not bad. 7.5 is a good mark.
7.5. Stay tuned.
And you need to mention how windy it is. Don't stop it. Let's show the wind. The wind was going. It was very windy out here. Very difficult conditions to barbecue. So to come out with a 7.5.
Bring that in a little bit. Bring that in a little bit. Look at that.
Bring that in.
Mm-hmm. You see that? That's good right there.
Yeah. So that's under normal conditions, that'd be higher.
With no sauce,
8.5. That'd be 8 to 9. Under normal windy, non-windy.
And I'm a Kinder's barbecue sauce. I used to do Sweet Ray's, but I moved over to the Kinder. So
we got Kinder sauce.
We got Kinder sauce.
Let me go get that.
Hold on. Let's go get this Kinder sauce.
I'll bring that over.
Can I get some napkins too, sir?
Hot wings out here, man. Hot wings barbecue, man.
All right, so he gonna get me on there. A little, you know what I mean, on there. Okay, put that on there. All right.
The Kinders ain't even hitting. Like,
what Kinders is this? Is this the garlic one? This is the hot or the wet?
I got it.
Organic, what's this one we got?
But hold on.
This is the wild barbecue.
Okay, look at this sauce.
Okay, what is this right
this
here?
This is sugar-free. Trying to cut sugar-free?
We're not doing sugar-free.
What's up with sugar?
We're going to do that on the 8th after I do my diet. All
right.
Sugar-free barbecue sauce. I'm not even eating no barbecue sauce. You guys know I like that.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. Hey, big pod tonight. You know what I'm saying? Yours truly in the place to be. Got a good show for y'all, though. You know what I'm saying? We're going to come with all the facts. Non-fiction, you know what I'm saying? And we're going to have a good time. We're going to turn up, and it is going to be just for entertainment, man. So just stay tuned, man. Hey.
They done in that. They all wrapped up. So that's on
you. See that? You see that? You see the juices boiling in there like that?
Let me get
that?
A different.
Oh! Oh! $150.
Yeah, he ready to come off, man. You see that? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude,
I see what he got going on.
We finna get him up out of there. Watch this.
Okay, we see what he got going on right there.
We're handling your business there.
We see what he got going on.
You got a knife on me, huh? Got a knife on me.
Bring him out.
Right there in the bucket. See that bucket right there?
Okay, I got it.
Good knife.
Okay, you see those right there? He in there. He got something going on. Them juices in there.
They got the sides over there too. Don't forget the sides. They got baked beans and
they got no macaroni salad or no
macaroni salad, seafood salad. Seafood salad.
Oh, man, I might have to get some sides now. We're gonna see what he got going on right now.
Yeah, man, we're gonna have to get him up out of there, man. Ooh,
okay.
And he nice and lovely too. See that? He ain't no brisket.
Look at that.
Look at the inside.
You see them all. Show that bone again. Show the bone up to the viewers.
See these bones, man.
Show them up there like that.
They coming off, man. Look at that.
This is what I talked about earlier. When you get to this level, you know what I mean? It's kind of like pulled pork. I don't really like to get too much falling off the bone like that.
It ain't too much,
but I like to pull my meat off the bone. That's a lot of
meat. I do like to pull my meat off the bone.
Falling off.
I don't really want it falling off.
You might as well make pulled pork with that, man.
I have to pull it though. You see, if I
you had to pull it.
Yeah, if I go like this, it ain't coming. I have to pull it.
All right, let's see. Okay, let's see.
You know, I
let's
see. I have to pull it more. Come on, man.
That's what I'm talking about.
Come on, man.
Jason, some stuff falling off on the ground, bro.
Let me see.
It's falling on the ground and not off the bone.
Oh no, man, what y'all think, man? Y'all comment on that and say what y'all think about those ribs falling off the bone like that. Oh no, man, he might don't got it, man. Hey, bring me one of them ribs over here for the so I can do a review. I want to do a review. Set me up for the review, man. I'm gonna try to see what you got. 1 to 10. We're gonna do a review about them ribs in a minute. Let's see what we got. We got this domino game going on over here, man.
You play dominoes?
He don't know how to play dominoes.
You don't know how to play?
No. Ooh. All right, we got our 4 players right now. Let's do it. I can give you content.
I'm watching our game.
I can give you content.
You give me 15? How about you give me that right now?
Okay, but I can
give you...
give
me that 15?
Yes.
Give me that 15.
Fine. But I can give you content all day long.
Content?
If I can... if you stop telling
me... on this little thing right here.
If you top...
you right here, look.
Okay, can you just get close?
But stop telling me the sign of none.
Let's see what this is.
See that right there?
Yeah, that's me.
That's you.
So that means I'm winning?
You winning.
All right.
But look, score 15 and 5, right?
That's 20. I'm winning
right there. 5, 10, 15, 20.
If you want us to, if you tell us not to sign an NDA, we could give you a lot more content if we don't have to sign an NDA. And then we'll be part of you. We'll be working together. And we can give you a lot more content.
So you want a percentage or something?
That's what we're talking about.
I don't know about that,
that's
man.
That's what's making like, it difficult for you.
What you want your? I'm using your likeness or something.
We just play Dominoes and all that talk.
It's on you. What you?
Are you playing? I, 15,
you paid me. Give me my 15. You ain't paid me yet.
I paid you. Come on, you man. Up there.
Don't watch me. Watch TV, man. Let's go. Watch these bones out here. Come on, let's get it, man. Y'all stay tuned, man. You see, I'm up 15 now. I'm gonna be up 100. In about 10 minutes, stay tuned.
Pretty much.
What you say about Coca-Cola, bro?
He was drinking too much.
Oh, damn.
They don't put cocaine in it no more. They put corn syrup.
They don't even use granulated sugar no more.
Oh, okay.
They don't even use CNH no more. They use corn syrup and liquid stuff. That's
why
I believe
it. Yeah. I think your testimony is credible.
Oh, man.
After how many years you worked there, Coke?
40 years.
I got 40 of them in.
40 in there?
1980.
Oh, man. Pepsi.
We're going to juice it up.
Come on, man. What are you doing out there? He ain't doing nothing.
We're going to juice it up. You got something to say, Kimberly? Yeah, that's six.
I told these young men.
Deuce is kind of hard right now.
What's going on, man? Hey, what's happening with bro? You know what I mean? Just pulled up. What's up,
dog? It's too tough for me.
What's on?
It's too tough for me.
Huh?
David got hot dogs.
Oh, I told him, I'll flip him over and I'll steal Domino.
Who? Gucci.
Come on, man. We're going to Domino regardless.
Gucci.
Gucci, man?
Who's Uchi?
Hey, who is on?
Baby Chief. Little Chief.
It's on him?
Uchi is
Uchi. Come on, what you doing, man? What you doing?
What are you doing? Put a video on.
Come on, man. You gonna play or what?
That's a front.
Come on, man.
He turned the video on. He didn't have that. He left the video off. But when he's working, but when it's somebody else, he turned the video on. And it'd be like, what you want to do?
What you
pass.
You pass?
Video. Hey, look, I pass. All right. When he passed,
I'm gonna show
he won't video this. He won't show this. Oh, he
on Domino, bro. You can't hold a cup, man. Put that.
Hold on,
on,
man.
You see him in there?
Hold on, wait. Let me get this. Hold on, man. Ain't nothing in there, man. Ain't nothing in there.
Can I have that?
What you want to have?
Can I have that?
Hold on, man. I can't count right now, man.
Why not?
I went to public school, man. Hold on, man.
I don't see him.
Give me 15 right now, man. Talk to me nice. Is that 15 before I start yelling around? All right, give me 15. Come on, man. They don't want to see that 15 around here. Come on, man. We getting money around here. You seen that, right?
What?
You walked away from that, though. Count that up.
I just know that you video.
Come on, man. I told you. Keep yelling at me.
He's going to
feed me all night. He going to feed me all night. Hey, it's like an all-you-can-eat buffet right now.
15.
What happened now?
Where the hot dogs?
Wait,
let me get my lipstick.
Talk to David. Gotta talk to David about that.
Come on, man. What we doing, man? It's on you, though.
It's on me?
I gotta go pour up some more, man. I gotta pour up some more water in here. We gotta get some more. Stay hydrated. All right, man. Y'all stay tuned, man.
You know. I'm bringing my video camera next time.
Y'all stay tuned. The 3rd of July. We don't celebrate the 4th of July. I don't know about these gentlemen, but.
What are you doing now? You
know,
just having a family gathering?
That's it, man.
Hey, Jamal.
That's it. Stay tuned. Man, we back, man. You see who winning right now? I'm still
God
up right
damn.
Now.
How many balls you got, David?
I got one. Okay, your
damn.
Turn. Okay, what you do?
It's on you.
No, what
I
you
got
do?
A handful of
he know what's up.
Shit.
What you do? It's on. They see what I got? I ain't got nothing.
So who turned this?
It's on him.
It's on
now.
You, David.
No, it's me. It's me.
Go ahead.
Oh, you got
the last
play.
Play before it gets. He got the last five. And I can't do nothing but play here.
You domino with that?
That's all right.
That's all you
got.
You ain't gonna get nothing from me. That's it. 10?
What's that? Wait a minute.
Uncle Steve and gave him a whole lobster dinner.
No, you gave up.
10.
You passed a bunch of times.
Yeah, you
don't try. But I got rid of my big. I got rid of the big money though.
You cut the video camera, and while you was passing a bunch of times.
That's not accurate. That's not accurate.
And say Steve gave up everything.
That's not accurate though. They seen it. I knocked a couple times, but I got rid of my
did
big bones though. But I got rid of the big
knocked.
Bones.
They see you knocked.
Okay, let's see what's going on right here though. Alright, so can you give a who is who right here?
That's Steve, David,
okay.
Ricky, Ridgewood.
Alright, so we got this guy right here. We got this guy right here. This guy right here. Y'all know who this is. We ain't even got a name.
No. I don't know if I put that in the right spot.
Right, exactly. I'm concerned. That's problematic.
The footage going to show. I went to the replay.
Yours is problematic. Let's just leave
it. I went to the replay.
Because you only video stuff that shows you
I went
in
to
a
the
good
replay.
Light. Let's talk about San Quentin rules. Tell me what the deal is with San Quentin rules.
San Quentin is a penitentiary
I don't know that. That is right across the bay.
Yeah, so you know, man.
What about San Quentin rules in terms of domino?
Okay, listen. So can you hold that steady? You gotta hold that steady. So look.
I got you.
We started off. Everybody knows you don't. The first beginning of the game, you don't get paid a nickel. You don't.
Why not? I played a lot of different ways.
You get 10 and up. You know what I mean?
I started a lot of different ways. You can play where you get five or you state in the beginning of the game.
You gotta make the rules up before the game is played.
You state in the beginning what rules you play.
We ain't been to Quinn, so we don't know about the rules.
Exactly.
We ain't been to Quinn. We don't know about
the
rules.
If you say prison rules in the beginning of the game,
it's on you. It's on you.
I know. Five. Okay. You gotta say, we're playing San Quentin rules. Say it in the beginning.
But that's a Nixon right there. That's a Nixon.
We never said we're playing San Quentin rules. And then we would have said,
we in the public.
We playing public rules. We ain't playing San Quentin rules. We outside in the park chilling.
Cut the camera.
We out here free. Free men. Enjoying ourselves. He wasn't playing San Quentin rules. He knew the cut.
What did it say? You can't use dominoes that's been up your butt.
How you think they get them in there? One at a time.
All right, we're
gonna
play
it. We're gonna cut it off on that, man. We're gonna stay.
Give me some hands. We started this game. I said, this is how they play in Quentin. I never said I was in San Quentin. Did I ever say I did a bid up?
You've been hitting about San Quentin.
I said this how they play.
We wanna play first.
It's on me.
No, it's my turn.
We wanna put your hand.
It's you already. It's on him.
That's my turn.
Black man, come on, black man.
We wanna know what happened in the showers, Rick.
I never was in. For the record, I never did.
Take no shower.
I've never been in San Quentin.
You didn't take no shower.
I never was in San Quentin.
How much you know about San Quentin?
Listen, y'all is more intrigued about San Quentin than me.
I just want to know if you took a shower.
What the hell? Did you take a bath?
Why is y'all talking about San Quentin?
You only want to know about the dominoes.
Hey, Jason.
Why y'all talking about? Give me 10. Why y'all talking about Quentin?
Did you clean that water for your favorite honey?
You're the one that talks about Quentin.
Can I get 10?
You got 10.
You the one that, first of all, it ain't us.
They want to talk about San Quentin.
No, it's you.
I don't know what they talking about right now.
You bring up San Quentin. You brought it up.
Okay, listen, calm down. So what did I say?
You brought up
Quentin. Okay, we live right now. What did I say?
You brought up Quentin.
What did I say? Tell me.
I'm going to tell you what he said.
I said, this is how they play Quentin.
You said your honey told you to take a good shower.
That's not accurate at all.
When you go in the shower, make sure you scrub your butt.
They infatuated with San Quentin. I don't know why, but hey, you know what I mean? I don't know. I've never been to the penitentiary.
You've been bringing up San Quentin all day. Nobody else brought up San Quentin.
It's on camera. The record going to show.
Okay, but you're the one who's been bringing up San Quentin.
Okay, so you saying that to the camera?
I'm saying you're the only one who...
I'm asking him. He's been talking about it all day.
No, I have not. You're the one who's been bringing up
San Quentin. It's on camera. It's documented.
Hey, guys.
Hold on, wait. It's documented. Who play is it? It's documented.
How we get on
and we're gonna come back to it.
Ricky,
we
keep bringing up San Quentin.
Nah, man.
Here we go again.
They infatuated with it, man. I don't know, man.
You might as well confess. I ain't been there. I don't know.
Look, I'm gonna take this one. Rick, I hope you can do something with this. I'm taking that 10. But you can't give up that big, that money.
Come on, man. Hold on, wait.
Same thing, game.
Talk to me nice, man.
Same thing, game.
Talk to me nice with that 15 right there.
All right, give me 20. Damn. Now give me 20. Let me see. Where you at? I forgot where you at.
That's me right there.
You say 20?
15. I take the nickel and the dime.
15.
I heard that's what they call it in Quentin, a nickel and a dime, but I ain't been there, so I wouldn't know.
I wouldn't know, though.
Okay, so can we ask you this question now?
No. Let me say this. What I want to say is, we want to go and help the brothers in Quentin.
We don't want to go there.
Let me speak.
I don't want to help them.
Let me speak.
They have their time on the streets.
you don't want to help.
They had their time.
Put that on camera.
They had their time.
Why you want to be selfish?
We're I'm Christian. Juicing it up. I'm We're juicing Christian. It up.
He think he finna do something.
I'm juicing it up.
You juicing it up now?
I'm juicing.
We're gonna come back. We're gonna come
I take 15.
Back. Oh, take care of my brother-in-law with.
They didn't play. They didn't play teams against us. We didn't mess the team.
10, 15.
They didn't form the team.
Man, it's a C8 thing over here, bro.
Come on, man.
It's a C8 thing.
What is that? CA is what is that? Correctional authority?
You don't know what's happening.
That sound like the correctional authority.
He's steady on that prison stuff, ain't he? I'm trying to go to college.
CA is correctional authority. Ain't that the correctional authority?
He didn't take no shower.
I told you that. I told you they obsessed with
only,
it.
Only when his man told him to.
They obsessed with it, man.
Oh, you so you think you go
get it? Yeah.
Still?
All right, here we go. Oh,
wait a minute. It's shocking. They weren't even over here yet.
Oh, right, come on. All
right. Oh, shit!
Yeah!
Got it! Got it! You ain't got no reaction time. You ain't got no reaction time. Come on, let's go, man. Let's go.